STEAM is one of our four pillars. STEAM is one fourth of who we are. Project-based learning is a fourth of who we are. Collaboration is a fourth of who we are, and interdisciplinary is a fourth of who we are.
The interaction of those four things has really resulted in the environment that we have here. And the decision for that really rested within our community as to what directions to take in terms of the school that they envisioned as being our first standalone high school of choice.
I get to be the capital A in STEAM for art, and it's really amazing how seamlessly art can fit into a STEM curriculum.
What STEAM affords us is the opportunity for students to be very hands-on in their learning. And when we value creativity and innovation and ideation, STEAM allows you to live in those places in your brain.
They don't go to individual courses. All of the courses, through the work of our curriculum writing team under Amy's leadership, they are completely interdisciplinary.
Because we have to write it in Europe.
So our project right now is we're making a case. So we're right now working on our case file of how we found them. So like if we were actual detectives, what they would have gone through. We're using biological evidence as in blood, saliva, and then the DNA within it.
Basically, what we're working on right here is our conspiracy board, which is going to be evidence for one of our suspects. We've been working on exponential growth and decay because we've been talking about Newton's law of cooling, which is used in CSI to figure out about like time of death and that kind of stuff.
We are making like a little model of the crime scene and what it would look like. So we're working on like the edges and trying to polish it up.
We have to like recreate evidence, and so we design it on the computer, and then we bring it over to these 3D printers and we print them as evidence.
I talked to the facilitators in our main. This is the best school experience I've ever had, just because it feels so free and like you can do anything that you want to while still being able to learn, so it makes school like really fun.
I like this more because I can see why I'm learning it, and I can put it into the project, where if I'm just sitting in the classroom learning about something, I'm not going to be as motivated to make sure my work is right.
It's also a lot more hands-on, and I'm more of a tactile learner, so this gets me a chance to see how can I apply what we're learning to real life stuff.
More and more schools are looking at how to provide voice and choice for learners. You know, we're having to compete with a lot of things, and our learners are really our clients. They are our customers, and we're competing with video games, and we're competing with other districts that offer innovative experience. We're competing with online experiences. We are competing with charter schools. We're competing all the time, and we cannot just, you know, rest on our laurels and assume that what we've always done is the best way to keep moving forward.
Just the environment, you know, the working with people to, you know, solve a problem is the best thing ever, really. I love it. The hands-on experience is awesome. It's amazing.